definitely had that. I think. It was nothing. Why? Hear that going vegan? It can help you keep it up. What kind of hippie bullshit are you spouting now?
I'll try anything.
Shut up, bitch. I'm the man. Got one sad son of a bitch. What the? Did I hear wrong? Now what the fuck is that smell? I definitely had that. Who's there? Whatever that was. Get a grip. You're just looking.
How the f...
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, it's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. I've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He, with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chenyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He, he sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jace, very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is, it's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, our fuckers know where to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps told the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all, Chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island. But none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to fucking keep it that way. I just wish they had left some map behind. Shout if you spot anything. It was nothing. Are you kidding me? find you.
Thank you. Come on, let's get him.
Try the compass. Gotta be some way to activate it. Thank you. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
My favorite pupil.
Stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and let Keith open from there, Captain Chief.
Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
Almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.